Hi everyone. In this video, I'm gonna show you that the website your home screen for any iPhone. First, you have to open up Safari. And then you can go to whichever website you want add to your home screen. At the bottom here, you should see this icon right here in the middle. So just click on that. Then scroll down and tap on Add to Home Screen. From here, you can edit the title. And then press Add button. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.